Hey guys, just to let you know, 2020 I'm his 20's friend. So 2020 Minecraft man, his mic is currently not working, so you're probably not gonna hear him through the video, and I'm gonna be talking like to myself. Sorry about that. We're gonna try to fix that later. But welcome to another playthrough of Amnesia Part 2. Yeah, you can't hear him, but I can. So. All right, I think we have to go back here. And your boss. Kill all barrels. No, I've never seen the bro yet, so I'm kind of. Yeah, I know. He's probably gonna pop up near this room. The other two hit him on. His name was set in the rising. Alright, I think I'm gonna go down here. It's locked. Aw, oh, really? Yeah, I know. You don't say I need a key. You stupid wind. Was I already down there? No. Something tells me that this door was locked too. Oh yeah, sorry, I need acid. I already looked in there, nothing was there. So I guess we have to go up here. I'm gonna do parkour again. Oh yeah, in last video, 2020 Minecraft man put his Roblox the name and Xbox name in the description below. So, he will put my Roblox name and Xbox account in the description below as well after the video. And my name for Roblox is Bobby Jr. Universe 2020, and my Xbox name is Tangible Mob 1. Okay, why can I not do this parkour? Yes! No! Oh my god. Fine, I'll take the stairs. Go the faster way. What's in here? Have I been in here? Oh, I just came. Yeah, the mystery box. Where's the mystery box? It's not here. The light's showing. I think I need a crowbar. Yeah. Alright, what? Oh. Alright, the towel. Hey, down here. Darn it, do I really need to break this again? Alright. Huh? It's here. Archives. I think this is where I just came from, isn't it? Or did that come from the old archives? Yeah, I don't know. Nope! I didn't come from here. Minutes? Alright. Hey, no! Alright, you know, I really don't care about these notes. Stefano! And not beds. Oh my god. I know you would go dead. You go first, Stefano. It's good, Pids. It's good, Minecraft, man. I'm gonna go light all these holes so I don't have to waste my lantern. I'm gonna go over here first. Actually, you know what? Did I even explode? Chair mode. Chair mode activate. Boop. Take this. You know, this game isn't that scary anymore. Doesn't seem like it. You know, I feel like as soon as I'm done saying this, the bro is gonna pop up. Stefano! Own it. Why don't I keep on? Let's go, Stefano. No, not yet. No, bro. Do I have to go over here, or did I explore everything else? Yes, I did explore. Darn it. Are you really playing scary music? Not dumb. Piano. Get back here, Stefano. Stefano! Stefano! Get back here! I'm not going down there. Chairs. How come every room I walk into, there's some kind of effect? Let's go, Stefano. Wait, how's my lantern doing? Jennifer, what did the bro do to you? No. Or the barrels. Hey there. Yeah, I know, I do too. I have a really bad feeling about this. Where? Ooh, a sign. Wait, is that? Oh, that's the hallway. Map. I don't care about map. More maps. Yeah, it's an hour to find out. That really scared me. Well, wait, what? I can't trust you! Which room should I go in first? Well, it looks like I just opened the door. So. Yeah. No, the camera isn't on. Well, if the bro would come out, then maybe I would get scared, dude. But no, this room doesn't look too bad. Alright, nothing to note. Okay. Darn it. Oh, Stefano, hello. Nothing else here. Then where am I supposed to go? Yeah, I know. Am I supposed to burst through this wall or something? Ba-cha! Ba-cha! Ah. What is there that I can go find? Stay here, Stefano. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna have to end the video here. And, well, I guess I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to check out the names of my Xbox and Roblox name in the description below. So, see you guys later.